I see you. Another puppet. Looking for me with black eggs behind your eyes. Come closer. Yes. A little closer. Stupid puppets. What? You two? You want to come into a kitchen? Good. Come. Can't get me. Can you? stupid beast. You think you can kill me with them? Why do you obey? You can't fight the beast voice!
Side of cargo bay B, next to the utility tunnel.
When I was head chef at the Space Institute, no one asked me to conceal food in a cargo container.
Just go easy on the eel, all right?
Of puppets, huh? Maybe you starve.
Head.
Abby, but she's not answering.
Please, don't come.
Emma?
Please. No, not
Emma. I can barely hear you.
Safe.
Is Abby with you? Are you okay?
It's not me. It's not. I won't do it. You can't.
Thank you.
Welcome, everyone. We've made an amazing achievement. As of 12 hours ago, we have broken the 8,000 Neuromod mark. 8,000 Neuromods. Sharing skills, abilities, improving the quality of life. And you are to be congratulated. You are the ones who made this all possible. And congratulations to my dear brother, Morgan, who has left for Earthside to assist in marketing efforts with the Transtar Board of Directors. So, let us toast to Transtar, to the Neuromod, and the future. But what is success if it can't be shared? Let me introduce a few of our employees, none of which had any musical talents until yesterday, except Chief Sho, who I'm told has a lovely singing voice. Sky, Danielle, whenever you ladies are ready.
Sticky note. The one under the desk with your password.
Wait, you were under my desk?
Look, you need to keep your password safe, all right? I'm watching out for you because I love you.
You love me?
I love you enough to crawl under your desk. I totally wasn't looking for the pen I dropped.
Flatter.
Calvino, colleague, won't notice anything wrong. Eidetic memory. Work obsessed. Perfect medical record, no absences. New entry. Show, Danielle. Head of IT. Dislikes you. Dislikes Alex more. Need to find it. Research. Chef Mitchell and emotive operator hack. Dio Igwe, one of Alex's hires. Cheap to recruit due to his unpopular stance on psychic phenomena. One of the station's best scientists. Introvert. Knows about tests. Loyal to Alex. Believes your brother and Typhon can save his career. Michaela Ilyushin, chief engineer. Not on speaking terms. Had brief relationship. You ended it when tests began. She believes it is because you discovered her medical condition, paraplexus. Convenient, but false. Severing ties seemed prudent to you. Less painful, given the impending memory loss. Paraplexus? Nerve disorder. Prevents use of neuromods. Requires aggressive drug therapy to prevent degeneration. Renders candidates ineligible for assignment to Talos I. Sarah Elazar, chief of security. Not a friend. Knows about the Typhon. Not about your tests, but suspects. Is trustworthy, but doesn't trust Alex. Or you, yet.
This sounded serious, so I wanted to shut my transcribe off. So you're asking me if it's okay to record our game on the transcribes?
Yes, I know using the memory, it's not right.
I can't be having this conversation.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
I'm gonna lose my job for even talking to you about this.
What?
What? Exactly. What you're going to do is have dinner with me.
What?
You say what a lot when you should say yes.
Yes?
See? All settled. Don't worry about the transcribes. It's not against regulation. So, are you gonna invite me to this game or not?
Never removed a neuromod, and yet today I could not find my way to the hardware labs. I wandered the arboretum for an hour. I made some excuse, but I know me you suspects. I cannot keep making toys for Transtar when I told Alex what I want to try. He gave me a device to help. Parapsychological contraption. Morgan made it. Some of the components are beyond me. The same dream again. There is something wrong with this station. Something here with us, but I am hallucinating now. There is no question. I tried to open the locker, but I could not remember our anniversary. And for a moment, even her name escaped me. Her name! If one day I wake up and cannot even remember the work I am doing, I must give it all to Morgan. He will know what to do with it. Anterior electrodes overheated after 6 seconds. But I swear, there was a moment I saw her again. The day we met on the Costa Amalfi. Her lemon sundress. My Clorinda.
Thank you. Professor Files.
Malia, I have an important request. It's sensitive, though. I need to know I can trust you with a surveillance matter.
Yes, of course, sir. It's just that normally I can't do something like that without consent from Chief Elazar HR and another director.
Those people report to me, Milia.
Yes, sir. I understand.
I want you to keep an eye on any Diego's. Where she goes. The house she keeps. Visitors.
I'll log everything on the security computer.
Good. Send me your report at the end of the week.
Yes, sir.
Wanted to check in on you, Sky.
Just a neuromod hangover. I feel weird.
I can't believe you got modded for Alex's clown show at the Tulip.
Are you kidding? I've always wanted to play an instrument, but never had the time. It's like I can see the sheet music in my head. I feel like I've been doing this since I was 7. Besides, you are going to be on stage with me, right?
Only to catch you if you suddenly collapse. And only if you keep me from punching Alex if I drink too much.
I don't know why I can't reach anyone, but I am dead in the water. Repeat, I have zero engines. I'm drifting. God damn it, Steve, answer your transcribe. All right. Shit. Investigating cabin. I have a sidearm. If all clear, I will attempt to EVA to an airlock.
Maybe I can help you.
Diagnosing. Looks like you've had a rough day. This won't take long.
There. All better. You can fill out a...